Let's meet your Groove Dog competitors this afternoon. From the World Class Morning Show, please welcome Mr. Mark Stevens. And his partner in crime, Jim Pruitt. KLOL's Director of Philosophical Affairs, Kevin Dorsey. The producer of the Stevens and Pruitt Show, Mr. Brian Shannon. From the CBS soap opera, The Guiding Light, please welcome Frank Nikopoulos and Taya Anderson. KLOL's news director, Martha, the news muchacha, Martinez. The man you love to hate, the sports mouth, Barry Warner. Here is Houston area triathlete champion, Gary Becker. Playboy's Miss November, Pamela Stein. Representing the official airline of the Rock and Roll Softball Championship of the World, Greg Lowe from Continental Airlines. From United Beverage Distributors of Miller Beer, please welcome Derek Lowry. Our team owner this afternoon, George and Sylvia Flavin. Mr. World Jim Craig Titus. From Houston Distributing, distributors of Miller Beer, Bob Livermore. From United Beverage, distributors of Miller Beer, John Harris. Former Houston Astro great, Norm Miller. Houstonian Dan Fay. And representing the Citizens for Animal Protection, Dodie Resnick. From the Guiding Light, Miss Taya Anderson. Taya, get out there. We're not going to take the team picture until you get there. There are your Groove Dog teams for 1990. Give them a big round of applause. Ladies and gentlemen, the secret weapon for the Groove Dogs defense, Sam Kennison. Security, please. We need security here. Let's meet the Radio Outlaws. Here is your head outlaw from 101 KLOL, Grego. And his right man, man, and boy Friday, Mark Moss. Where are you, the producer? A Houston, Texas welcome, please, for Dweezil Zappa. Another Texas welcome, please, for bad English bandmate Jonathan Kane. And also from bad English, Ricky Phillips. Representing the law enforcement officers of Fort Bend County, please welcome Mark Harrison. From the tubes, Fee Waybill. From Dallas, Texas, Mr. Meat Loaf. From White Lion, this is Mike Tramp. The owner of the Radio Outlaws, Keith Hirschfield. From Houston Band Tokyo, this is Greg Dean. Please welcome Houstonian Brian Belanger. Representing Miller Genuine Draft, this is KLOL's Miss Rockware 1990, Kimberly Coleman. Representing Faust Distributing, distributors of Miller Beer, this is Tyson Faust. Representing the Holiday Inn Crown Plaza, official host hotel of the Radio Outlaws. It's still standing. This is Al Steno. Representing the Miller Brewing Company, this is Randy Golden. From 101 KLOL, Iron Mike Fitch. Playboy's Miss October from Pasadena, Texas, Karen Foster. And our very special guest on the Radio Outlaws, Miss Lita Ford. Please take your positions and prepare for play. What did I forget?
Hey, Portugal!
Here you go.
Kevin, you're up.
Kevin, wade into him.
Batter up, all balls in. To officially open today's game, please welcome Texas Special Olympian from Houston, Texas, Marissa Castillon, to throw out the opening pitch. Nice round of applause, please. Our Texas Special Olympian throwing out the opening pitch today. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Kevin, Mr. Sports Dorsey, now the Philosophical Affairs Director of KLOL. Now batting the producer of the Stevens and Pruitt Show, Mr. Brian Shannon.
I can do that.
No batter, no batter, no hitter.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs from the guiding line, Mr. Frank DeCopoulos.
Thank you.
play, Frank. Good play. Good contact.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, representing Sam's Cafe, Gary Becker. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, representing United Beverage and Miller Beer, Derek Lowry. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, former Houston Astro, Norm Miller. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Dweezil Zappa.
Thank you.
Mr. Stevens has been sent to the showers. Now pitching for the Groove Dogs, Frank Nikopoulos. He's a Houston boy.
One pitch.
Hey, ref, that one doesn't count. That one doesn't count. We weren't ready.
That counts, ref. That was a strike. He's waiting for the plate. I get one pitch.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs from Bad English, Jonathan Kane. Hirschfield and Park West Productions have pledged an additional $50 to the Texas Special Olympics. Thank you, Jonathan Kane and Keith Hirschfield of Park West Productions.
One pitch and you're out.
Yeah. Now batting from Bad English, Ricky Phillips. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Mark Harrison. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws from the Tubes, Fee Waybill.
Number 11! Hey, he lost that ball.
blame him. Did you get last out? You're up. You're up.
We got him down now. Good pitching, Frank. Good pitch.
Center field to control.
We're on deck. Let's main it now. Let's main it.
Come on. Over the wall.
Hey, Mark. Mark, are you pulling number 11?
Hey, come on, get up here. Mark. Take first base.
I got my job.
Good play, George.
Huh?
Good play, Brian.
What score?
You first, Dave.
Yeah, Dan, start.
I was bringing Sam here. Sam Kinson.
What?
Sam Kinson, third.
You want him to bat third?
Yeah.
Okay. So, unless we have to.
Not if he does the chance. And
I don't know.
At the end of one inning of play, the Groove Dogs lead it 3-2. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, George Flavin. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Mr. World Gym 1990, Craig Titus.
Hey, Tennyson! Tennyson! Mark! Mark! Mark, he's on deck. Tennyson's on deck.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Dan Fay.
Come on, Frank.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws from White Lion, Mike Tramp. West Productions. Here is your head outlaw, ladies and gentlemen, from 101 KLOL, Grego! Now batting for the Radio Outlaws from Tokyo, Greg Dean. Leading off with the Groove Dogs at the top of inning number three, Sam Kennison. Thank you.
Hey, don't let him do that.
Seems to be some controversy at the plate. Sam Kennison has called for his bodyguard, Larry Diodato. Stevens and Pruitt are in on the act. Good the ugly, folks. Either clearing the bench. It's good the ugly. A free beer in both dugouts. Teams return, please. Wax on, wax off technique being demonstrated by Keith Hirschfield and sports mouth Barry Horner. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Kevin Dorsey. Timeout called by Jim Pruitt and Pamela Stein. Playboys miss November. Conference going on at first base. I think we're seeing the world's first dual running combo for the Groove Dogs. Little leaguers in the audience, we urge you not to try this stunt at home. Inside the park home run for Kevin Dorsey. Kevin Dorsey, Pamela Stein, and Sam Kinison. Now, is that 2 runs, 3? How does that score? We better check the rule books for that. We'll attempt to get credit for 2 runs. Three runs, scoring 2 for Pam Stein and Sam Kinison. Yes, Grego, we have noted, yes, we have noted. Yes, hold on a second. Yes, Greg.
You can't count 2 for Kinison. You can't count, it's 6-2, it should be 5-2.
I think we should put this to a vote. All in favor of 5-2, can we hear it? Well, should we? And all in favor of scoring 2 runs, 1 for Sam and 1 for Pam. Six to two is the score. The game is now being played under protest by the Radio Outlaws. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Brian Shannon. Now betting for the Groove Dogs from Sam's Cafe, this is Gary Becker. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, representing United Beverage and Miller Genuine Draft, this is Derek Lowry. Batting for the Groove Dogs representing Continental Airlines, this is Greg Lowe.
good contact this time.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs from Houston Distributing, distributors of Miller Lite, this is Bob Livermore. Now pitching for the Radio Outlaws, Meatloaf. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, representing World Jam, this is Craig Titus.
Come on, Tiny!
Over the wall!
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, Dan Fay. And that retires the side. The score, Groove Dogs 13, or 12 according to Greco's score. The Radio Outlaws 5. Correction on the score, Groove Dogs 11, Radio Outlaws 2.
Let him play. He makes substitutions next thing. We're on a roll.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, KLOL's Miss Rockware 1990, Kimberly Coleman. Kim's new poster, courtesy of Miller Genuine Draft, is now available at KLOL promotions around the city. Stay tuned to the Texas Rock and Roll Authority on information for how you can pick one up.
Who's next? Who's next? Oh,
Scott Murray on first base for the Radio Outlaws. Miss Rockwer, Kim Coleman on second, and coming to the plate, Dweezil Zappa. Wait a minute. What's good for the Groove Dogs? Yes, trying to make up that extra run. Playmate Miss October, Karen Foster, is joined on first base with Scott Murray. Radio Outlaws will try to pick up that lost run. Dweezil Zappa at the plate. Kim Coleman rounds third base, heading towards home. Scott Murray and Karen Foster on second. Dweezil Zappa on first. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, representing the Miller Brewing Company, this is Randy Golden. Scott Murray and Karen Foster heading for home. Both runs score. Randy Golden takes second. Dweezil Zappa holds at third. Radio Outlaws have made up that lost run. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, from Bad English, this is Jonathan Kane. Ryan Shannon with a catch. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, representing Faust Distributing and Miller Beer. This is Tyson Faust. Dweezil Zappa scores. Tyson Faust is safe at first base. Randy Golden holds at third. Coming to the plate for the Radio Outlaws from the Tubes, this is Fee Wayville. Wayville is out at first. Tyson Faust moves to second. Coming to the plate, Meatloaf. Meatloaf, base on balls. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws from White Lion, this is Mike Tramp. Frank DeCopolis on the mound for the Groove Dogs. Tyson Fouls heads for home. Meatloaf takes third. Mike Tramp holds it first. And the crowd goes wild. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, a team owner from Park West Productions, this is Keith Hirschfield, Blind Lemon Hirschfield. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, 101 KLOL's head outlaw, Gringo. You tomorrow on the Houston Astrodome, Houston Chronicle Dome Run, live music provided by Tokyo. Now batting from the Radio Outlaws from the Holiday Inn Crown Plaza, this is Al Steno. Center field. He'll hold it first, and Outlaw Radio producer Marcus Mossus comes to the plate for the Radio Outlaw. Tires aside, the Outlaws have pulled ahead, 12-11.
All right, now, I'm going to have to widen it up. Now, major hits. Wait for the right one.
bad. I'm here, coach.
Yeah.
Who's up?
Becker, I think Becker was still in place.
Kevin's up.
Kevin, you're up.
Who made the last guy? Who's up?
Top of
Kevin's
the
up. Top of the order.
Top of you is Kevin.
Leading off for the Groove Dogs, KLOL's Director of Philosophical Affairs, this is Kevin Dorsey. KLOL's Miss Rockwell in 1990 takes the field at first base for the Radio Outlaws. Meatloaf is on the mound, Fee Waybill behind the plate. Gregor at second base.
Come on, Kevin.
Tyson Faust at shortstop. Randy Golden at third.
Drifting for.
All right, Kevin! Jump on it! Jump on it! Jump on it!
Kevin Dorsey with a nice poke to center field, taking second. Rounding third base. Heading for his second inside the park home run of the night, Kevin Dorsey.
Flavor, you want to be pulled?
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, the producer of the Stevens and Pruitt Morning Show, Brian Shannon. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Gary Becker. Another pair of red shoes across home plate. Now batting for the Groove Dogs from United Beverage, Brewers of Miller Beer, this is John Harris.
Don't come out.
Radio Outlaws outfield comes alive.
Next time.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs from Houston Distributing, distributors of Miller Beer. This is Bob Livermore. Now batting for the Groove Dogs, the team owner, Sylvia Flavin. Our team owners this afternoon, Keith Hirschfield of Park West Productions and George and Sylvia Flavin, have each contributed $1,500 for the Texas Special Olympics for the opportunity to play in the Dome this afternoon. Beats out the play at first.
Okay.
And that retires the side for the Groove Dogs. Sam Kennison and playmate Pamela Stein on an inspection of the troops. Kennison takes first base. Sam will be appearing tonight and tomorrow night at the Lap Stop here in Houston. Do not ask him for free tickets. Now playing first base for the Groove Dogs, Larry Diodato, Sam Kennison, and Pamela Stein. Batting for the Radio Outlaws, this is 101 KLOL's Iron Mike Fitch. Iron Mike, the peg to left field. He'll hold it first. Coming to the plate. KLOL's Miss Rockware 1990, Kimberly Coleman. Our Iron Mike is out at second. Kim Coleman takes first.
Good hustle. Sorry, you say have something to look at out there.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Dweezil Zappa. Message from KLOL Program Director Ken Anthony for Barry Horner. Stick to football.
Come on, Barry. Loosen up now.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Mark Harrison. Batting lead singer of Tokyo, this is Greg Dean.
Every time she does anything.
Greg Dean at the plate for the Radio Outlaws. Top of the fifth inning now in this seven-inning game this afternoon with a score of Groove Dogs 15, Radio Outlaws 12. Big surprises in store for KLOL listeners this Tuesday beginning at 10 a.m. Tune in for the debut of Allison Mars.
Here comes Sam.
Appearing at the last stop this evening and president of the Elton John Fan Club Texas Division, this is Sam Kennison. I know everybody in the stands wants to do that. Can we give one Kennison yell out of our system right now, please? With an, oh, oh!
Hey, come on, protest that pitch.
Pruitt.
pinch hit for Sam.
Sam's taking my place. Sam Ogden.
Should be noted that Sam Pennison is playing this evening without the aid of a uniform and without the aid of Pam Stein. Medic. Pam Stein rushing to the rescue. One more strike has been granted to Sam Pennison. He'll be playing by HBO rules this evening, which any comic with a hit special is allowed 4 strikes. Gregor, we're playing by HBO rules. I just explained that. Sam Pennison pulling for a 5-iron. And the race is on. Meatloaf Sampson, ultra slim fast versus mashed potatoes. Cagely looking to find first base. Oh, Meatloaf's got him on the run now. Oh! The battle of the Titans at first base. Meatloaf and Sam Pennison. Very warm to the rescue.
We got him on that one.
How about somebody put a turban on?
Water and Larry.
Sam Kennison taking a moment to retie his characteristic bandana. Is Yasser Arafat in the building this afternoon? Yasser Arafat. Assistance is needed at first base.
It's turning the turns before our very eyes. You should call it body life.
Play ball!
Sports mouth very one. Oh, wait a minute, the referee's in, but they go one, the count is down. And now play resumes with Dan Fay at the plate for the Groove Dogs. And the umpire calls to play ball. Batting for the Groove Dogs, Jose Martinez.
You guys leaving,
Larry?
Yeah, we have a show.
Okay, no problem.
I might see you
tonight,
buddy.
Go, Sam, go, yeah!
All right! Jose Martinez with a single here. Top of the fifth inning of play.
Oh, Sam!
101 KLOL Miller Lite Rock and Roll Softball Championship of the World. Now batting producer Brian Shannon. Jose Martinez taking second, taking third. Ryan Shannon moves. Rounding second, taking third. Jose Martinez will score. Ryan Shannon will score. Yes. An inside the park home run for Brian Shannon, producer of the Stevens and Brew Morning Show. And another run for the Groove Dog. With a high fly to third base. Ricky Phillips on the catch, and that retires the side for the Groove Dogs. Moving to the bottom of the ninth, fifth inning. Radio Outlaws at bat. KLOL wishes to thank the Holiday Inn Crown Plaza for their support of the Texas Special Olympics. This great afternoon of athletic competition here in the Dome. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws. Jonathan Kane of Bad English. Jonathan Kane taking second. He's safe at second with a double. At bat for the Radio Outlaws, Jonathan's bandmate from Bad English, this is Ricky Phillips. Batting Fee Waybill. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Meatloaf.
Meatloaf.
Angelo for the double. Fee Wayville moves to third. Now at bat from White Lion, this is Mike Tramp. West Productions team owner Keith Hirschfield. Steno from the Holiday Inn Crown Plaza with an Inside the Park home run for the Radio Outlaws. Midfield conference with the Groove Dogs is Brian Belanger at the plate for the Radio Outlaws. One out here in the bottom of the fifth inning. Two innings remaining today. Score Radio Outlaws 19, Groove Dogs 17.
Yeah.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, this is KLOL's Iron Mike Fitch.
Water! 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 Fuck alive!
Retires the side for the Radio Outlaws as we move to the top of the sixth inning. For the score, Radio Outlaws 19, Groove Dogs 17. Two innings of play remaining. The most popular replay of the day, Kim Coleman. KLOL's Most Rock Group, 1990.
Warner's four. Lowry.
Where are you going, George?
No.
You sure?
Yes. That's where I went last time.
Yeah.
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 On Randy Golden, too.
At bat for the Groove Dogs, the sports mouth, Barry Warner. Kim Coleman, Miss Rockwell in 1990, playing first base for the Radio Outlaws. Your solo base coach is Jim Pruitt for the Groove Dogs. On the mound is Meatloaf.
I know that, but if he can get on, he can clean it off.
Yeah.
You go ahead. Hopefully we'll get him on, and then you can clean it off.
I've been going to get a beer and pizza.
Come on, Mouth!
Sports Mouth with a high fly to left field. Picked off by Mike Fitch.
Back. Okay, Stevens, get on.
Go for it, Stevens.
Come on, Stevens.
That youth cream's working, Mark. Back.
He must have took a bath in it.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs from United Beverage, this is Derek Lowry.
We need some runs.
Another inside the park home run for the Groove Dogs.
John.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, from United Beverage Brewers of Miller, Genuine Draft and Miller Lite, this is John Harris.
He's sitting there, he's the only black guy over there.
Get him over here.
Warren?
Warren Moon, yeah.
Hey, we want him in our dugout.
Beat it out, beat it out, beat it out. Dig it out, dig it out.
Kim Coleman on the play. And that returns the side for the Groove Dogs. We move into the bottom of the sixth inning with a score of Radio Outlaws 19, Groove Dogs 18.
Can
you call the producer and get a replay on that?
Seriously, she pulled her foot on that one.
Leading off of the Radio Outlaws, this is KLOL's Miss Rockware in 1990, Kim Coleman.
Hey, Jeff, that's your lucky day. That's the second one you found.
Hey, what happened to Moses?
Huh?
Of course you didn't
know.
That's what he said? Yeah.
Check that order.
Oh, sorry.
You have to move out of the way of the camera, okay? We're trying to...
Let me back in my home.
Are you computing with?
All right.
Okay, go ahead, Rick.
Okay, Frank, don't be distracted.
Okay, you're
making up. Strike.
Crowd support obviously in favor of Miss Rockware. Now batting for the Radio Outlaws, Scott Murray, representing the Miller Brewing Company. In the bottom of the sixth, and coming to the plate for the Radio Outlaws is Dweezil Zappa.
Okay, get this little Dweezil out.
Dweezil out.
Okay, Frank, good stuff. Good stuff, Frank.
Now batting for the Radio Outlaws from the Miller Brewing Company, this is Randy Golden.
Go, one more out.
I can make it last.
So was that girl safe or what?
Hold on a second.
The Radio Outlaws leading 19-18 over the Groove Dogs. Groove Dogs must
wait.
Can you hear this, Paul?
Stay in the game.
George, you're on deck.
Do we have anybody that can
go
in?
I was on deck.
Oh, you were?
Okay.
Hey, George.
George, he's up.
It's Bob. Bob's up.
Bob's first.
Bob's.
Hey,
I'm in a bad ass shirt.
Sure.
We'll show it again. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll show it again.
Which is where here. Yeah.
Y'all
yeah.
Take third.
You want third?
You want third?
Yeah,
you
better.
Well, we got to find it. It'll be a little bit.
Now batting for the Groove Dogs, the top of the last inning of play here this afternoon, Bob Livermore. Radio Outlaws huddle at midfield. Trying to protect that one-run lead.
Go, 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 go
George Flavin, the winner, is safe at third. A little shakeup on that play. He'll be replaced by his wife, Sylvia, co-owner of the team. Sylvia now in position to score the tying run.
Brian, no pressure!
No pressure, Brian, nothing like that.
Six. Hey, Brian, hero or a goat? Come on, Brian.
Damn, that hurts.
Bases loaded for the Groove Dogs. Now at bat, Brian Shannon. Sue Hennessy from Texas Special Olympics. Do we have a Texas Special Olympics representative in the audience? Jim, you're at third base. Jim Pruitt is at third base. Karen? Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Miller Lite and the Texas Special Olympics, thank you very much for coming this afternoon. Remember, the 101 KLOL is the Texas Rock and Roll Authority, our victorious Groove Dog team. Thanks again, and please drive safely.
Fans, I just want to say one thing. Today, the Rock and Roll Radio ASPCA Radio Outlaws put the Groove Dogs to sleep.
Escort to the dressing room, please. Thank you.
Wait.